Yeah, I remember my first day on set. Oh my god, I fell off a horse.
Stunt doubles are truly fearless, and it's clear they love the adrenaline rush they get when they pull off death-defying stunts that would be too dangerous for Hollywood actors to pull off.
Okay, well, this is obviously not Tom. This is a stuntman.
They're willing and able to step into harm's way day or night.
I was performing a stunt for a very popular television show, and I had to jump 14 feet in 4-inch heels and land on my feet.
But in order to be a star's body double, sometimes you have to be just as gorgeous as the actors themselves, if not more. Renee Moneymaker for Margot Robbie. No one said playing the Joker's girlfriend would be easy. Roller skating down the mean streets of Los Angeles dressed as Harley Quinn was certainly challenging, but that's exactly what Margot Robbie had to do when she took on the role of the Joker's sassy sidekick in the film Birds of Prey. Margot did many of the stunts herself because the girl's a total pro, but she also relied on her super gorgeous and equally badass stunt double Renee Moneymaker, who handled the more dangerous scenes. The adrenaline-loving beauty is seriously stunning and has worked as a double on, well, pretty much every major box office hit out there. She's been on Avengers Infinity War, X-Men Apocalypse, and even doubled for Brie Larson in the 2019 movie Captain Marvel. Bobby Holland Hanton for Chris Hemsworth. Chris Hemsworth isn't a Norse god, but he certainly looks like one with his incredible physique. But to keep that body in one piece, Australian stunt double Bobby Holland Hanton has stepped in for two Thor movies and a number of Avengers films.
I've stunt double for Daniel Craig, Jake Gyllenhaal, Ryan Reynolds, Christian Bale, Chris Hemsworth, all the Chrises.
He was also Chris's stuntman in other films like The Huntsman, Winter's War, and In the Heart of the Sea, but he didn't just wake up like that. Bobby admits that it's very hard to stay in shape to look like the megastar. This involves working out at the gym twice a day and going on a restrictive diet which includes no carbs. But hey, his job kicks a lot of butt. He looks like $1 million and he gets to hang out with Chris. Not a bad deal, right? Alicia Vella-Bailey for Gal Gadot. It's no wonder the stunning Alicia Vella-Bailey was nominated for the Screen Actors Guild Award for Outstanding Performance by a Stunt Ensemble in a Motion Picture. She was none other than Gal Gadot's stand-in in Batman vs. Superman and Wonder Woman.
For Wonder Woman, I was doubling Gal Gadot. I basically had to run full speed, jump, and toss myself on the ground and roll. And then they cut to Gal finishing the role.
The kick-ass stunt double with the smoldering gaze was also Jennifer Lawrence's double in X-Men First Class. But even if you don't immediately recognize her face, you'd probably seen her everywhere. Her resume includes a long line of work as a stunt performer in several blockbuster films like Total Recall. But Alicia wanted more out of her career, so she secured her own spot in the limelight and got the role of Alicia Whitley in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Anisha Gibbs for Halle Berry. Being a stunt double involves more than stepping into the movie star's shoes. To get a sense of what a celeb is like, you sometimes have to take the time to try and bond with them. Luckily for stunt double Anisha Gibbs, she and Halle Berry were like hand in glove during John Wick Chapter 3 Parabellum. In fact, Anisha told People that she totally praised Halle. She said, "Halle's work ethic is absolutely incredible and I admire her so much." But besides bonding over their fitness training, they also had to get the dogs that followed Halle's character, Sophia, to get used to Anisha's so they wouldn't act differently when she was around. Heidi Moneymaker for Scarlett Johansson. When Black Widow gets hit, producers of Captain America: Civil War don't just let Scarlett Johansson get punched.
Rule number one, never take your eye off your opponent.
They call in Heidi Moneymaker to fill her shoes. And she's clearly a total pro at her job because she's filled in for the superstar in all her other appearances as Black Widow.
Heidi was like my beacon of hope. She like lit the way and she was incredible.
That included that time she was pregnant during Avengers Age of Ultron. Since there's no way insurance companies would have allowed ScarJo to take a hit in the face while carrying a baby, Heidi stepped in to roll with the punches, literally.
The Black Widow character is a really unique and fun character to be a part of.
Then the actress's face was digitally added to Heidi's face, and they obviously did a phenomenal job because we didn't have a clue that wasn't the real Scarlett.
Thank you to Heidi Moneymaker, who the two of us have now fused into one person.
Merrily Leslie for Reese Witherspoon. Reese Witherspoon has a real-life twin, and we're totally not kidding. Her name is Merrily Leslie, and fans swore they were seeing double when Reese introduced her on an Instagram video.
Okay, you guys, I want to introduce you to someone who has been working with me for years. This is Merrily, and she's my double. Don't we look alike? We totally look alike.
The actress wrote on the video's caption that Merrilee has worked with her in 5 films, including Just Like Heaven. But the two met for the first time on the set of Legally Blonde 2 and totally hit it off. She's been Reese's stand-in during the second season of Big Little Lies, too. Fans couldn't get over how much they looked alike despite the fact that they're not genetic twins. As a fan even wrote, "I honestly can't tell which one is you." Aja Frari for Priyanka Chopra. Playing a CIA agent on Quantico was dangerous business, which is why actress Priyanka Chopra was glad to have her gorgeous stunt double, Aja Frari. The body double comes from a long line of athletes. Her father was a high school wrestling champion, and her mother was a ballerina dancer. So her athletic genes gave her the upper hand when it was time to film action-packed scenes in the ABC action drama. And like many of the other stunt doubles, Aja has been doing stunts on many movies and TV shows like Jessica Jones and Man on a Ledge for actress Genesis Rodriguez. Rosie Mack for Emilia Clarke. Being the mother of dragons seemed like a walk in the park because Emilia Clarke was so amazing as Daenerys Targaryen on Game of Thrones. But the role required some serious stunt work, and there's only so much danger that the actress was willing to put herself through.
Yeah, I remember my first day on set. Oh my god, I fell off my horse.
For all the other dangerous stunts, she relied on her body double, the ridiculously stunning Rosie Mack. And once she put on Khaleesi's platinum wig, you couldn't tell the difference between the actress and the stunt woman. But aside from being a body double, Rosie has also done some modeling since she was 14, and also won the World Championship of Street Dance, which means she's got some serious moves. Caitlin Dichelle for Gal Gadot. DC Universe fans were blown away by Gal Gadot's performance in Wonder Woman, but it was stunt double Caitlin Dichelle who did the fighting scenes and all the major stunts that left audiences speechless. And she can thank her martial arts skills for getting her through all those impressive scenes.
I would have to say my most memorable one was probably the shield slide going through fighting the Germans.
Caitlin has been practicing since she was 6 years old and has earned 95 world titles. That really blows your mind, right? So she didn't break a sweat doing 6 to 8 hours day workouts for her stunts on Wonder Woman, which involved a lot of jumping, fighting, and handling weapons. On top of that, she had to withstand some grueling 12 to 15 hours on set, filming as well. Tara Macken for Tessa Thompson. Stunning actress Tessa Thompson played Valkyrie in the Avengers film franchise, but she couldn't have done it without the help of her body double, Tara Macken. She also doubled for Tessa in the film Men in Black International. The badass stuntwoman has tons of experience doubling for other actresses too, but working as a stunt performer requires so much more than some kick-ass moves. According to Tara, there's also some degree of acting which she truly enjoys. That led to her landing the lead role of Alex in the action thriller Intensive Care. In the film, she gets to play a caregiver who confronts 3 burglars hellbent on stealing from her elderly patient. But despite how intense some of her scenes are, this gal finds the hard work to be a lot of fun. DJ Rostenberg for Kristen Ritter. Actresses like Kristen Ritter owe a lot to incredible stunt performers like DJ Rostenberg. Without her, those death-defying stunts on the Netflix series Jessica Jones wouldn't be quite as spectacular as they looked on screen. But learning to deliver some serious action scenes is why DJ loves being a body double so much. And while A-list actresses get all the glory, it's DJ who takes all the hits. But that's totally okay because her martial arts experience allows her to perform each stunt flawlessly to avoid any serious damage. Cody Laudin for Grant Gustin. Life moves pretty fast, especially when you're a speedster on the hit CW series, The Flash. Playing the lead role requires a lot of incredibly impressive stunts, because saving Central City isn't an easy job when you've got villains like the Reverse Flash, Zoom, and Savitar on the loose. But actor Grant Gustin, who plays The Flash, doesn't have to break much of a sweat since he's got stunt double Cody Laudin on the set. In one scene, Cody had to take over for Grant in order to battle a caveman, which proved that this stuntman had the speed force on his side. Plus, he's intimidatingly hot, too. Ingrid Kleinig for Brie Larson. The experienced and super gorgeous stunt performer Ingrid Kleinig has a family full of professional stunt drivers, so becoming an aerialist and stunt cyclist was sort of in her genes, and she happily accepted the challenge when she got the chance to body double for Brie Larson in Kong Skull Island. Who could blame her? While some of the scenes in the film were challenging, they certainly weren't the most death-defying things she's done. Maria Papatanasiou for Megan Fox. When Megan Fox needed a stunt double for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Maria Papatanasiou stepped right in. The Greek-American beauty is not only a body double, but a model and an actress as well, which explains why she was chosen to double the impossibly beautiful actress. Maria was destined to be a performer ever since she auditioned for a YMCA community theater production of Peter Pan, which she ended up getting. After that, it was just a matter of taking acting classes at John Robert Powers' studio. Because she was undeniably stunning as well, she also dipped her toes in the modeling industry when she was in college. Were you surprised to learn how much work goes into working as a body double? Who's the hottest stunt double in Hollywood? Let us know in the comments, and as always, don't forget to subscribe to The Taco for more.